I'm gonna do that one again.
Oh my god!
Quick interview with Mike just to find out about his experiences as an outdoor instructor and a little bit more about training and assessment. So for me, I've known Mike for a long time, and
someone said too long.
I just can't believe you envisaged this going any other way.
Such a terrible
I left enough of a pause that you can cut that.
Animals, kids, or Mike. There you go, Mike Ryder Coaching.
So if you draw a Venn diagram of animals and kids, I fit neatly in the middle.
I'm just going to pause it for a while. I'm just going to let that stop.
That's right, sorry, I'm good. I don't know why I'm laughing like Muttley as well, I don't know where that's come from.
So, onto our quick fire rounds. No! There is no way! No freaking way! Any books or videos that you feel like instructors should check out or be aware of?
I would like to recommend The River Cottage Year by Hugh Fielding Whittleston.
When did you even find that?
Sorry.